this morning our conversation with all of you. Do you think the president should be impeached and removed from office? Bill in Elizabeth, New Jersey, independent caller. Bill, you're next. Good morning to you.
Good morning, Greta. Thank you. Will impeachment help or hurt President Trump in 2020? The question has to be looked at in the current political climate, meaning before Trump and after Trump. To Trump and his supporters, up is down, down is up, good is bad, bad is good. This changes everything. We are living in a parallel universe, one I have no idea how we're going to get out of. The scary thing is, I believe we are headed for a Trump supporters versus Trump detractors civil war, and I really believe that.
All right, Kevin in